That's me, the one with the brown hair. I'm singing at the annual fourth grade Texas history celebration.
It's been over 10 years since I packed my bags and left Texas behind, moving out west for a new life. A lot has happened in that time, and now, with my parents retiring this year and thinking about selling the old family home, I thought the timing was perfect to bring my own family down to experience Texas firsthand.
You'll be checking in very shortly in Dallas. And ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is on.
There's a yellow rose in Texas I'm going back to see. Oh, other Felidoser, nobody else but me. She cried so when I left her. It nearly broke my heart. I promised to come back again, and then we'd never part.
I grew up in the same house from the age 3 and onwards, so it's a pretty special place to me. Many of those childhood memories occurred outside in the front yard. My dad always said a house needed a big flat driveway with plenty of room for kids to play. Looking back at it now, he was definitely right.
Okay, come around one more time, Paul.
Ellis! Is it a bad dress?
A rare argument. Paul and I have since overcome our differences.
Oh, yes, over here. Max, this is Daddy's old bedroom. Yeah, it's the old bedroom. That's right, there's a fan. Should we turn on the fan? You just go like this. Oh, the fan.
There's something different about the old boys' bedroom now that we've all moved out. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Whoa, what is this? You guys get hit by a tornado? Or maybe a cyclone. Whoa.
Like 8:15 almost.
What happened to your hair, Al? Looks like you must have got shocked or something. And look at this neat clean room. Wow, well there's a little bit of stuff in here, but it looked pretty good.
Yeah, like when I don't want to get videotaped.
Christy, is it the day?
Max loved my childhood home. His favorite parts were definitely the fans and the doors. My home was always filled with music. My mom loved it, and she made sure each of us loved it too. We were like the modern day Von Trapp family. Well, sort of. Some siblings definitely excelled at music more than others.
If it's all the same to you, I myself prefer the party.
Okay, so maybe this song is a joke. Sara wanted me to make sure you knew my sisters can sing much better than this.
Many of my fondest childhood memories, though, didn't take place at home. They happened just around the block at the sprawling local Lions Park. This park was amazing. 100 acres of hills, tennis courts, swimming pools, baseball fields, and multiple playgrounds. For us, it was a little slice of heaven.
Okay, this is Christy and I playing tennis. Christy's gonna start by serving.
Look how he takes the turn, nice and smoothly. Ellis, what is the time? Look at that tower. Whoa.
Yeah, The Lions Park of today is a lot tamer and more subdued than the one in my childhood. The tennis courts are gone, the swimming pool is gone, but so are the drug dealers, so that's a plus. In its place is wide open fields, frisbee golf, and lots of families going for walks.
There's a yellow rose in Texas I'm going back to see. Oh, the Philadelphia, nobody else but me. She cried so when I left her, it nearly broke my heart. I promised to come back again, and then we'd never part.
Planning this trip, I have to admit that I had some romantic notions of winning my family over and convincing them to move back to Texas with me. But after experiencing the trip and all the nostalgia that came with it, I think, you know what? Sara, Max, and I, we have our own story to write. And there's a great big world out there for us to explore. So we may not see you again anytime soon, but Texas, you'll always have a place in my heart.
Amarillo, San Antone, any old place I call my home, I gotta go. I got Texas in my soul. Dallas, Fort Worth, San Angelo, Houston, Austin, or El Paso, I gotta go. I got Texas in my soul. It is there I know my places. I see only smiling faces, and so, partner, the rest of the world's not worth a pound of good old Texas dirt. I gotta go. I got Texas in my soul.
We're all ready to go to the steak Valentine's dance.
Woo! Some of us have dates and some of us don't.
Some of us aren't old enough to date yet.
Okay, why don't you take it?